So, I mean, I guess I kind of was to some degree ready for it, but yeah, you definitely see certain things, and you know, reality TV is a very interesting maze.
Yeah, from what I heard, we had to do a few things to pull you in there.
A lot of things.
Yeah, she didn't want to do it. She didn't want to do it at first, from what I heard, and you came on board.
But I'm glad I did, though. I'm glad that you guys came through. Bobby Lights is in the building. Prince is in the building.
Yes.
Prince is in the building.
And,
you know, I'm glad that we all did it, because we are a big part of what Miami is, and we are very proud of being from Miami. So to be from the city and have people that actually are influential in the city and have a say that are from the city, I actually am happy that I am a part of it, because I would have been very in my feelings if I wasn't a part of this show. I've seen other motherfuckers in here. Because I am Miami, bitch.
Yeah. Before I even.